Vedi?
No.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. By the name of Allah Almighty, All Merciful, Most Beneficent and Most Munificent. We are happy with Allah. We love Him. But we don't know how we can love Him. How we can love Him. We love Allah. We are happy with Allah, who is going to be happy with Allah. Allah Almighty is making him happy. To be happy with Allah, we need to know Allah. And to know about Him Almighty, and to recognize Him Almighty. And when we are knowing Him, we are finding a way to love Him. Perhaps a person or a citizen, loves his king. Perhaps a Muslim loves his sultan. Allah Almighty making lions for people, and each lion means a level. If we are looking as an example through a autobahn or motorway, you can find different lines. Some of them full. Some of them half. Some of them less. Some of them very rare cars running on it. We can't do whole cars on one lane, on one line, maybe, but we are not giving the rights of speedful cars, because speedful cars asking a special line to run on it according to their creation
standards.
They are
standards.
Power. They are not putting speedful cars with trucks. Or camionette, or lorries, or tills, like, no. They are tills, or the, trucks, or lorry. We are putting, we are not giving the rights of cars. Divine order. Divine order to Prophet, peace be upon him. Most beloved, most respected, most honored servant and Prophet of Allah Almighty to his whole creatures from beginning up to end. Sayyidina Muhammad, peace be upon him. By the holy command of Allah Almighty, he was speaking, because he is speaking and his speech on behalf of Allah Almighty. You can't say Sayyidina Muhammad said this. No. But Sayyidina Muhammad is speaking on behalf of Allah Almighty. Therefore, his commands, commands of Allah Almighty. Now there is so many foolish and heedless named Muslims, but they are never real Muslims and never understanding the real prophecy of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They are saying this is hadith. What? وَمَا يَنْطِقُ عَنِ الْهَوَىٰ إِنْ هُوَ إِلَّا وَحْيٌ يُوحَىٰ. Allah Almighty is saying, he is not speaking on behalf of himself. Only he is speaking on behalf of me. Wahi, revelation. You must believe in that. No difference between his words and Allah Almighty. All whole divinely words, divinely speech addressing to nations, to mankind. That's an important point. That now through 21st century Muslims, they lost it. They lost their respect to the most respected one through creation. You can't find much more honor after him, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. You must know this. O Arabs, first Arabs, and was holy command from Allah Almighty, and his most respected prophet and servant declaring to whole nations, to whole mankind. There was. آتي كل ذي حق حقه. Everyone in creation, they have rights. Who he created? Everything with a wisdom that he knows. Nothing created without a purpose, without a wisdom, or nothing created useless. Astagfirullah. رَبَّنَا مَا خَلَقْتَ هَذَا بَاطِلًا. هَذَا, that signing everything in existence, if you can sign to that even the smallest one, you may say about that one that in existence it is not created batilan. Rabbana ma khalaqta hadha batilan. Oh, our Lord, you never created anything without a purpose. No. Everything must have something to do in existence. Therefore, coming in existence. Seen or unseen? Unseen through material world, unseen creatures that we can't reach to see them through our eyes. Therefore, they are in existence, but we are not seeing them. Billions, trillions, quadrillions creatures that we can't reach to them, we can't count them, we can't touch them, but we know that they are in existence. They are in creation. They are created by their Lord. You must give that one's rights also. That words of the seal of prophets that take him from Allah Almighty must be written by golden letters and to be hanged everywhere. Human rights, animals' rights. And women's rights. It is not mentioned. Rights of women, rights of men, rights of human nature, rights of animals. It is not mentioned. It is not shown. Allah Almighty not sending above themselves their rights. Well, what are you looking? What are you looking? European people, Western people giving much more rights to animals, to dogs. They are respecting, giving their love and respect to dogs, never giving to mankind. That is the right. Therefore, we are now in a chaos. Yeah. chaos. No one knowing anything from reality. Therefore, we are speaking about recognizing, O Allah Almighty, and we are coming and saying that a person must give his respect to someone's, and we are speaking different levels and different lines of mankind. And we were saying that mankind, all of them, they are not on the same level, no. Just Allah Almighty putting everyone on their levels. Adil, justice. What is justice? It's description. Justice. What is that? To put everything in its real position. Everything must be put in their real positions. That is the meaning of justice. To put rights, everyone's rights, to them. If you are not giving the rights to people, you are not a just person. Yes. Now, everything just changed, and people, through one century and more, they are thinking that whole mankind, they are all same. No. No. Everyone is only one. Allah Almighty not never creating His creatures, particularly mankind, to be all of them on same outlooking and inner positions to be same. No. Everyone is one. Hundred percent outlooking to another one, it is impossible. 100% inner life to be same, it is also impossible. We are saying that love of Allah, how can be? It is so difficult. So difficult. Because we are not knowing. But we are trying to find a way to make people to come closer from His love oceans. Perhaps you may find an ocean and you are putting first your feet in it. You are feeling enjoyment. And then a small place making you happy with big ocean. I was hearing ocean, I was thinking that I am loving that one, but I never know how it can be my love to an ocean. Now I am coming and looking, and even I am putting my feet in it, I am refreshing, I am enjoying, I am happy. Therefore, I love ocean. It is not that love that you are giving to your wife, or love to your children, or love to your brothers, or love to relatives, to your community. No. It is just different, but you love, becoming to love ocean. That love, different love, but under love umbrella. How I can love Allah? ذَكِرْهُمْ أَيَّامَ اللَّهِ. Allah Almighty is saying to Sayyidina Musa, when he was asking, how I can do that? You are asking that your servants to love you. Allah, He loves that His servants loves Him. And he was asking, oh my Lord, how I can do that? It is so difficult. I don't know the way. Then Allah Almighty is saying, وَذَكِّرْهُمْ أَيَّامَ اللَّهِ. أَيَّامَ اللَّهِ means that Allah, O my Prophet, remind them good days, honored days, happy days, and joyful days to them, that I am granting to them, that they give them, remind them that I am granting to them happiness and lights and loves and enjoyment, I am granting to them, taking away from them, say a yam, yom, not say night, daytime, everything open. You can see, you can hear, you can touch the beauty, the enjoyment that I granted to them. I am that one who making that enjoyment and beauty that I am granting to nature to make them happy. I created so many flowers, so many roses, so many kind trees, so many kind of fruits. I'm not making this earth as a table. I'm making it that on every step, they are looking and seeing another view and enjoying. I am that one who making for them this. Say to them about me that I am that one who making for them. They should love me. I was saying for a sultan. I'm not saying president. I never like presidents. I never like republics. I like sultans always. Because sultan from Allah Almighty's divinely attributes. If dressing someone, giving to him a greatness. Therefore, a person may come in front of a sultan and trembling. You may come in front of 40 presidents, you never feeling anything. Yes. If a peasant living in a far village, he never met his king or his sultan, but when sultan's justice reaching to his village, sultan's ihsan grants, O sultan, and generosity reaching to them, even he never seeing him, his heart pulling with love to his sultan. He said, oh, I love him. I love him. Because his justice and his protection and his honor and his kindness and his generosity and his grants reaching to ourselves, looking after ourselves, so beautiful dealing with us. I love him. I love him. Therefore, I said, they are making me to speak on, I love Allah. We love Allah. How? His love, how can be? It is not same love that we said about our wives, about our children, about our brothers, sisters. No, another kind. You must love him. You must love him. And we love him. We love him. He is asking from his servants, I am only asking from you love. Oh, my servants, love me. Love me. To love, the sign of happiness. When you are happy, you may love. Unhappy, you can't love. Therefore, people asking happiness. But they are not asking happiness of Allah Almighty from them. And they can't do this unless they are going to know Allah Almighty and to love Him. When you love Allah, He loves you. When you are loving Allah, going to be happy. When you are going to be happy, Allah Almighty making you to be happy here and hereafter.
Amen.
May Allah forgive me.
Amen.
Forgive you and blessings. Bi hurmatil Ali, bi hurmatil Fatiha.
نور على نور.